that PC or something like that. I'm still unsure on what to do with all these contracts. Locate or create decryption software. Alright.
And I should be done with this mission. Yes! Finally! Alright. What current contract do I have? Okay. Help an inspiring writer. Whatever. Let's go. We're only in for 23 minutes. There, I helped. 19. God, this is going great now that I'm not failing. I'm actually reading. Decrypt to secure. Alright. I'm pretty sure I got that right. Anyways. So you want me to upload it to the public drop server? Upload home/c.exe.txt. Done. Project Junebug. Whoa. Amazing music. Is it a normal request or not? I was treated as such. Failed attempt by his family earlier granted him from resigning the blah blah blah. I just need to go to Universe Medical. Back in there. That's wrong. SSH or SSH isn't here. FTP 21, SMTP 25. Dude, I love this music. If I can, I'm downloading this game's soundtrack. This is awesome. This game is old, but it has really good fucking music. Elliot Witch. Hey, that's my ex-girlfriend's last name. Annette 202.6.141.219. Oh, come on. You know what I meant. How do I get remote? I don't think I have medical services.
Yeah. Unless... I forgot where it was. 96.147.84. They wouldn't give me that for no reason. Maybe I can hack into this one. They have a firewall or... Yep, called it.
B-I-O-G-E-L.
That makes no sense, and that's a good one.
Solve B-I-O-G... B-I-O-G-E-L.
Data, IRC log, which doesn't really matter, another IRC log. Just go to leak. No. Wonder if that actually works though. Connected to cheater's stash. Oh my god, really? I cannot believe that. Cheater's stash. See, I have most of those except SCP KBT port tests. That's fucking crazy. That's how I get through medical services. That is stupid. And I think I actually saw it earlier. Let me see. Projects and tech for internal or, you know. They technically have it, but they don't actually have you know what, actually, that's what I just did, which is KVD Cortex. And I can't find KVD Cortex in here. They lied to me. Admin 1086. Thank you, community. Taking forever to open though. Or just activate. Firmware update completed. Dead, isn't he?
Yes.
Bits back. Okay, so this is around when I pulled some strings. You'll be one that did to the bid contracts before. Okay, fine. I didn't. It's not bid again. Well, I'll try. Then TK. Feel so powerful. Grayskill.exe, okay, I'll take that. So I doubt they'll mind. Work. Keyboard test.
player notepad. Alright. Do I need a password? Availability. Does not work. It says unlocks, then it takes like 5 minutes to unlock it. See, I just. Nice network, man. I don't. No, I'm logging. Invoidability. That's fast. I can rescue all faster though. No. So what do I do? Scan the network? Ah. Alright, now I'll actually work on this. Exit login. My TV turned off. 2.180.249.185. It was cool the first time.
some. Awesome, but takes up too much RAM. So I have to hack my way all the way in, then I can use trace kill. That's useful. Data, I got an IRC log. Really long logs, because I really tried a long time and completely forgot about trace kill. Which it makes sense that it's in like 0.8.011, because a better trace kill shouldn't take up this much goddamn RAM. Anyways, scanning network, I don't seem to find anything. I don't really have much I can do here. I hacked that core. Prometheus. And neither of those I can go on. Don't know what to do. I guess I'll work on this next episode. If you enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, and this video, you'll see you on this video. Bye.